Hey,
yet.
It's that TV show, Family Edition, and we're having a lot of fun right now.
Okay.
I gotta film this. It's some funny stuff going on right now.
Watch out for your hair.
This is my co-star, but he's finna get booted off the show.
Whoa, watch out for your hair.
Oh, he wanna look at himself. He like looking at himself. We got everybody here. That's Azari. We got the stylist. We got three stylists in the house. We got four. We got the first stylist that taught us everything. She taught me how to get my first perm when I was like 9 years old. So don't be afraid. I won't. Oh, it's called a relaxer. Wait, we cosmetologists. We can't call it perm no more. They're her. She up and coming. She know how to do the sew-ins. So you can holler at either one of us.
What's up?
Because my baby's a grabber. He loves grabbing. This that TV show, The Family Edition. I'm sure everybody would love to see this. And we're just hanging out, and we was talking about how Malik was finna get booted off the show. He's the one. Because you'll see. Cause you wanna we wanna look at itself in the camera. This is what your mama do all day, take pictures of you. So this why you wanna relax. I gotta turn the camera on you to relax. Come on, kids, look at him. He ready. Azaria Victoria. This is that TV show. You on that TV show. You caught red-handed. You ain't supposed to be here, but now you finna get beat up tonight. I'm sorry that I had to partake in that, but you should have never ate that last piece of cheese that I asked for. And you. Malik looking like cheese.
I want cheese.
There we go. What's your name? Everybody at her. What's your at name?
Keisha Cole.
Bad bitch 94, probably.
No.
No, Princess Raya bitch. Instagram. Princess Raya bitch.
Is it? Look at her.
Don't tell my name. Don't tell my name.
Hey, wait. We ain't going to go up too much up in that conversation right there.
They look, done.
Look. Why?
It's just
air now. Ask me why. Look. Oh. And this is why I said I didn't bring my child. Because when I bring my two children, it's not that I want to leave my child. I love baby Sam. He's the best. But when I leave, when things like this occur, I don't have to worry because I know that Jenny is not going to do it. And Ben's not gonna do it.
Y'all gonna have to come stop working in London because that smell
coming out.
Everybody, get out.
What are you doing?
Get out of here.
Come on, don't cry.
Such things.
Where I'm going.
Somebody that left the pot on. Thank you, Jesus. I didn't walk past and cut the pot off. Cause why is that just cooking? Cause that's that. Emmanuel, holler at us.
What's that?
I said, man. Malik looking like, what the hell is going on?
We got Daddy Warbucks on the scene. We got these guys. Stop whispering on the set. Just doesn't look good.
People, look. We got to eat it now.
And we got my favorite. This is my uncle. He reminds me of my brother-in-law. Say hello. My brother-in-law, his name is Ted.
Hey, Ted.
This is my Uncle Darnell. I love this guy.
How you doing? Thanks, babe.
Oh, you live in California, don't you? I'm going to be pretty close to you soon, hopefully.
To Ted?
Yeah, and you.
Yeah, well, what part of California you want to move to?
I don't know, but I know I'm planning on getting on a plane and going to Arizona.
When?
Soon. On the 4th. So everybody, I'm going to have a party on the 1st. So okay. Everybody come out.
Is that a Saturday? Alrighty.
I think so.
Everybody bring something.
No, everybody don't bring nothing but some money.
Yep, and I'm gonna do that's right.
Okay.
I'm gonna cook. We're gonna have auctions. I'm selling my stuff. Y'all can have that stuff and come out. It's gonna be really fun.
Okay.
So come out. You coming?
Oh, hell yeah. Hey.
I love Auntie Sada. She's so crazy.
Yes, I'm just here chilling. You know, we. celebrating my brother Mike, you know, being with us again and just enjoying the moment.
Okay, give me a
kiss.
That's
how we do
the moment. Yep.
That's how we do.
Yep. OG, OG, triple OG. Shake up with me. Come on, let's.
Okay.
High five it out. High five it out.
High five it out.
Okay. That's all I'm talking about. I can't help it. It is who I am.
I met you a long time ago.
Oh, Frank. Yes, yes. Okay. Right.
Hey,
I'm filming. Everybody wants to see. Look, this is that TV show. I bet this get a bunch of views, even if it's just the family watching it. Shout out to Uncle Chris out there and his beautiful wife, Tasha.
Daddy Warbucks.
I'll be talking to him and his wife a lot. Yeah. Uncle Mike! Woo! What's up? You on that TV show? That is that TV show. No. Everybody's on it. The end.